Hey guys, how's it going? New day, new video. My name is Light with Light Reacts, and today we are going to watch Pentatonix say something, which was requested. Trying to do, whenever you guys see videos, you know that most of the videos are coming from requests in the comment section. So what I'm gonna try to do is post the or take a picture of whom commented and put you up in the video. That way people can actually see who suggested it and that it was suggested, and you know, just go from there. All right. Seriousness in their faces.
Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to. Anywhere I would have followed you.
I love how soothing her voice is, and I know I've said that before, but it's just when you actually get to a point to where, you know, you've heard these songs, like you heard them, I should more so say, a bunch of times, you tend to sometimes forget when they sing softer tone songs how smooth and how soothing they can actually be. So this is really good, and it's putting me in my feelings a little bit. I'm not gonna lie.
Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I'm feeling so small. It was over.
Oh my god, okay, all right, I want to hear that again. She sounds so beautiful. She sounds so incredibly beautiful. Oh my goodness, and Kevin is just so talented, y'all. This man is really talented. I know we watched that one solo video with Kevin, and it was just like, bro, like, it's amazing the talents, the underlying talents that they have other than just singing. Good job, Avi.
Swallow my pride. You're the one that I love, and I'm saying goodbye.
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
something. I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to. Say something. I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to. Say something.
That was awesome. That's ridiculous. That was really good. That was really good. Oh man. All right, so that was really good. That was Say Something by Pentatonix. Obviously, yeah, that put me in my feelings. I actually had a lot of thoughts while I was listening to the song, but it's a lot of like personal thoughts. I don't see how they don't just be boohooing while they sing with each other. I don't see how they do it. I really don't see how they do it. That was really good though. Obviously, for reasonings of the flow of the song, honestly, because this was more of a soft tone song, I just didn't want to stop it. I kind of wanted to keep listening to it, and because I was in my thoughts, that was really good. That was really, I like songs that do put me in my feelings. I really do, because it's just like it's great to see that something can put you in your feelings. That music can put you in your feelings. I hope that makes sense. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like and subscribe if you did enjoy it. If you didn't enjoy it, then tell me why you didn't enjoy it. Maybe I can do something better. Other than that, I appreciate you for showing up. Stay tuned for next video.